na bago pa man nila paluin ang bola, eh dapat iniisip na nila na pasok ito at hindi ito maibabalik ng kalaban. He constantly tells the team to keep their minds clear of off-court distractions and focus on the situation at hand. To take it one point at a time and find joy in the battle still remains to be the Lady Eagles' simple defense.
Maraming salamat, Selena Dagdag. At ang kanyang kupunan ay abante ng tatlo, 4-1 off a broken play. Eliza Valdez able to put it away that they've had. But this time, they have a game opponent in the Lady Eagles. And champions, you know, ganun talaga yung haharapin mo yung iba-ibang challenge. Hindi naman pwede taon-taon na lamang. Mostly, madali or taon-taon, pare-pareho yung challenge mo, no? Dapat iba, doon mo makikita rin adjustment na mga
ko. Nakita mo kahit siya mismo nag-a-adjust ngayon pa lang, nakatayo na siya mula nung umpisa pa lang nitong larong to.
5-4 ang ating talaan, lamang ng isa ang Ateneo. Valdez na naman through the block. Make it 6-4, Valdez early on. Pouring it down. Gatorade fuel, spike of the game. Gatorade win from within. You know, it's also sad that this is our last day, Mosey, because we have so much joy and appreciation when we watch these girls play, even from an individual standpoint, to see Aragalang play, to see Valdez play. You know, the liberos of both sides. And it boils down to this last game.
Diba pwedeng next year, best of 7,
ha? Okay, 5-4. 7-4 is the score. Coach Ty and his girls in the lead by 3 in this very crucial first set, no, Mosey, would you believe?
And ito, makikita mo right away si Eliza Valdez.
The whole world and the whole nation is watching. Ang dami-dami nating mga fans sa iba't-ibang parte ng mundo sila pala. Dami nilang fans sa iba't-ibang parte ng mundo. Galang, off-speed. Valdez, ibinigay kay De Jesus sa likod. Free ball para sa Lasal. Demicilio opens to Galang. Delayed by the block. Morado goes back to Valdez. She likes this one. It's in.
Pasang pa rin ang palo ni Valdez from that open hit. Yan ang ginagawa nila ngayon. Mukhang malalayo ang palo ni Eliza from the net.
At maagang humugot si Coach Ramil sa bench kasamang Mosey. Lasal, so... It's really, there's no safe lead here for both teams, you know?
Totoo yan.
Oh, nice play. Deception coming from Ateneo in that sequence. To get us to the technical timeout. Tignan natin itong play nung kanina kasamang Mosey. Walk us through it.
Ito yung sinasabi natin, pag marami ng threat dun sa kabila, nakakapag-adtip na to, katulad nitong napakagandang play na nagaling sa Ateneo, si Eliza Badin.
Substitution for Ateneo, it's too late. Valdez from the back row.
Pareho pa rin ang resulta. Kesa nasa back row or nasa front row si Eliza. Point goes to Ateneo.
Yun pa, isa nating i-explain. Yung mga back row player po ay pwede lang tumalot.
One touch.
22-21. Open. Galang. Check. And a free ball for Ateneo. What? Will they do? They go to Ahumiro. Balik ang bola. Joust sa net. Ahumiro na naman. On the third jump. Reyes. Inangat ang bola. Morente. Valdez. Through the block. Demicilio nandun. Galang. Checked. Baraño. Buhay pa to. And they go back to Valdez. And that's it.
Na pinuntahan ni Eliza Valdez. Nakita mo yung katawan niya, talagang doon sa kabilang dulo dadalin at
what a rally.
Great execution on her part.
What a rally.
Ito nagsiserve, ibig sabihin full front
full.
Line.
That's right.
Lasal.
Misreceive. Umadlib na lang ang Ateneo and they still get it. And guess who delivered it? It is the captain and the MVP, Eliza Valdez, as Ateneo gets their noses ahead here in set number one, Mosey.
Ito na naman, adtip na naman natapos. Panggaling sa Ateneo as Eliza Valdez gets that point off that open hit.
Off a missed reception.
Yes.
Ni Michelle Morente. Coach Ty is pumped up. And the senior serving. Morente. Back to Valdez. That one is a check.
Point goes to Ateneon, pero di pa pareho.
Oh, Terminator in the meantime. Tingnan muna natin itong play na to. That's a miss receive. So a free ball for Ateneo. What will they do? Legu go to the MVP. And nevertheless, it's a touch in the net and it's a point for Ateneo. They're down one.
Patinig naman ako sa'yo.
24 all. Demesilio delayed by the block. Morado goes back to Valdez. Valdez puts it away. And they are all of a sudden at set point.
Valdez, sinigurado. Look at the wind-up and the hit.
Watch Jong Uchiko here in attendance. By the way, para dun sa mga bagong nanonood, ito po yung mga player ng volleyball dito sa women's division. As Valdez finds the corner there to tie the match at 8.
At ito si Valdez. Humiga na naman sa ere para puntahan yung angulong yun.
Chair for high spike of the game. Dahil teenager na sila. Chair for PGF 10 to 20. Here's where we're at here for the 64th match of the year, Mosey. 64 matches have been played in the women's volleyball tournament. Torrente. Hinabol.
Oh, still playable.
Chance ball for Ateneo. Morado goes to Valdez. And it's a check ball. Ateneo gets the lead 10 to 9. Valdez. You know, I just realized, well, no, I did not just realize this, but to erase this point as we look at this kill from Eliza Valdez, these two schools have been going at it the last 3 years.
Yung haba rin ng pinagsamahan.
Oh, diba?
Pinagsamahan sa championship, sa finals.
And now that lead is 2. In the crucial third
running hit. Yan yung kailangan nilang balik-balikan dahil yan naman yung nagdala sa kanila dito.
Nawala ng konti, no? Nawala yung running hit. Dito na tayo. As Valdez, bumawi naman kasama ng Rosie. With that point, 12-10 is the score.
Ito katalay sa Valdez. Again, moving to an angle.
De La Salle faithful is here. And not enjoying this right now. The lead is 4 for the Lady Eagles.
Again, salamat na Ateneo. Salamat na Sal. Salamat na naging ganda yung volleyball. Tagal nating iniintay ito.
And a service ace, which has been a weapon.
At halos kumira na si Eliza Valdez at sa service line. Sa buffers. But this time, no go.
So Ateneo breaks the rally.
Daki is also here.
They break. They stop the bleeding, so to speak. The lead is back to 3. Block. Gala. Chance for Ateneo. Valdez is in the front line. Valdez puts it away.
Down the line hit.
The MVP sends that baby home.
Yan yung ayaw mangyari sana kanina ng Lasal. Kaya hinuhold nila. Kasi isang ikot na lang. Alay sa Valdez
tama,
na.
Tama. The MVP. All over the country. Via the Filipino channel. Morado goes to Valdez in the middle. And we are a championship point. The team that had to beat Adamson. The team that had to beat NU twice. And now they're trying to beat La Salle 3 times in the finals. And it is Valdez with her 22nd point, Mosey.
De La Salle.
What you don't need is an error. Service error. That's a safe serve by Reyes. Back to Valdez. Valdez. And that's it. Oh! Ateneo has done it. They make history.
What a win.
They give their school their first ever UAAP volleyball crowd, whether it's the men's or the women's. And they had to beat. It's a story in his own. Let's look at this. At championship point, they go to the MVP, who has towed this team time and time again this year. She's the captain. She has bucked also a banged up body, and Ateneo wins the first ever volleyball crown in the UAP, men's or women's, after rebuilding, sabi nga nila, in transition, losing star players. And they do it. Here's another thing, in 3 sets,